This is Harry Bates Thayer. He was an electrical and telephone businessman that lived between 1858 and 1936. He served as the fifth president of American Telephone and Telegraph.